National attention is focused on a senatorial contest in Massachusetts. In the Republican primary contest, George Cabot Lodge, son of former senator and diplomat Henry Cabot Lodge, is pitted against Representative Lawrence Curtis. The votes of Mr. Lodge and his wife help carry him to a place on the ballot in November, when he will oppose Edward M. Kennedy for a Senate seat once held by the president. The younger brother of the president scored an overwhelming victory in the Democratic primary, capturing 69% of the vote in defeating Edward J. McCormick, Jr., nephew of the House Speaker. While the president took no active part in the campaign, he left in the middle of one of the America's Cup races to vote at Boston's Joy Street police station. He had no comment on his brother's victory, but political observers were quick to point out that the younger Kennedy's race in November will be more than a local issue.